Now, I get it. It's the whole next man up type thing. I mean, it's not the first time it's ever happened. It certainly isn't going to be the last. But I know who you are, JD. You're the Irish Ace. You're the NXT UK Kingpin. Hell, you're a surgeon every time you step foot in this ring. JD, you wanted my attention. You got it. And you're gonna pay for what you did to me.
Hey, Bron. Bron. Bron Breakker. What's up, man? We haven't had the chance to formally meet yet. How are you doing? How's that shoulder holding up, huh?
Yeah, shoulder's fine. How about you bring your ass to the ring, huh? Find out yourself.
So aggressive. So aggressive, Bron, and so predictable. You see, when I was over in the UK competing at a level that no one could come close to, I was studying you, man. And you faced them all over here, right? Loads of great competitors. But that's the difference, Bron. See, those guys, they were competing against you. Me? I'm gonna dissect you. And I know Cameron Grimes, he hurt you, right? I'm gonna disable you. You see, I know exactly how to tear tendon from the bone. And I know you, Bron. You're gonna say, I'll fight you the pain. I'll fight you the pain, woohoo! For a bit, maybe. But there's only so much trauma the human brain can go through before it just shuts off. So what you need to do, Bron, is, I know you love that NXT championship. What you have to do is you have to ask yourself, are you willing to risk your health for it? Because one day, many years
from
now, you might.
One day, you're gonna have to get in this ring and stand across from me. And if you can't find your balls, how about you take some from the mannequin?
One day. But not today. Bron, your future changed forever. At the Great American Bash, you just don't know it yet. A necessary evil has arrived in NXT. And until the next time that we see each other, you mind that shoulder.
You wanna rip my shoulder off, huh? Fine, rip my shoulder off, because I'm gonna take it back from you and I'm gonna beat your ass over the head with it.